When we were making the first DRN album in Vancouver, Canada with Bruce Fairbairn, who's since passed away, he's a great producer, I read a story in the newspaper about this young woman who had committed suicide. She was pregnant at the time and she had run away from home because her family and friends had shamed her for the decisions that she had made in life. And it just really broke my heart reading this story while we were making this album. And so I wrote this song just kind of for us to remind myself to be there for people when they're depressed, when they're down, just to try to, even if they're a stranger on the street and you see them crying, ask them if they're okay. If they're drunk, offer them a bottle of water, hang out with them for a minute until a taxi comes. Just be kind to people, I guess. So this is a song I remind you.
She don't live.